Come on, everybody. This is the Erk and Unk on the go show. Once again, I'm gonna give it a try here. That's all this rain. A lot of muddy water out here. But supposed to be a front, cold front coming in. We kind of got a late start today. Probably got a good 4 hours of fishing. But we're gonna get back with y'all soon we catch the first one. Y'all, we back in the boat. Like I said, water kind of muddy today, but we're gonna see what we can do with it. You know, wind picking up right behind a lot of rain we had, but we're gonna get in front of this front. Hopefully we do all right. Oh, what you think, Unk?
I think it's gonna be a pretty fair day today, right? Got about 15 knot wind coming out of the south southwest. A lot of rain for the past 3 days. And we're gonna see if we can turn this thing into something. We got a front coming this way. We're on the lead edge of the front. If we catch that barometer falling just a little bit, it'll work in our favor. But in the meantime, we're gonna have a safe day, good day. We got a pretty day. How it turns out, in reference to saccolade fishing, we're gonna say, but it can still be a good saccolade day.
That's what I'm talking about, saccolade, y'all. Oh, what's the word for the day?
Word for the day is without exception. We're gonna be safe, but still, a saccolade kind of day.
That's right, y'all. Safety first, all the time. But you know we're gonna turn this into a saccolade day like always.
Rock and roll, rock and roll.
So we're gonna rock and roll. Put it down, Unk. Fish on, Unk. Cog went down, Unk. Yeah, look at that bad boy. What you got there, Unk? What you got there, Unk?
Yeah, pretty nice fish.
Nice fish on there, Unk. Get him in the boat. Stop playing with him, Unk. Get this fish in the boat. Ooh, nice size fish, too. Go ahead, Unk. Yeah, what I'm talking about.
There we go.
There you calling about. That's what I'm talking about, Unk.
All right.
You got there? What kind of fish is that, boy? Okay.
That's a striper.
Ballfish.
Big ballfish.
Let me see. Hold him up, Unk. That's what I'm talking about, Unk. Do this thing, y'all. First fish of the day.
We're going to go ahead and... American minnow.
Get on there. We ain't been out here for 5 minutes.
American minnow.
We're going to do this thing.
Well, he wanted that.
What color you had on there, Unk?
American minnow.
American minnow. You like that minnow, huh?
Yeah. Natural minnow. Give what they think they want to eat, Erk. Okay. Pretty nice. Let's say 5 minutes into the game, we got the first one in.
First one in. One in the boat. Early. Bring a couple more of them, huh? A couple more of them in there.
Well, we're going after the saccolade.
Going after the saccolade.
But Erk.
Yeah.
One thing I was thinking about. There's quite a few people get into the network of followers, and not everybody knows what a saccolade is, man.
No.
I mean, it's a term we use down here.
All kinds of things. You call it saccolade, crappie, white perch, you know?
Yeah, well, all over the United States, continental United States, you can find that fish. But most places, he is in fact referred to as a crappie. Some places even pronounce it crappie.
Crap.
You know?
Go ahead, Unk.
And that's the way it's spelled. But up north Louisiana, especially northwest Louisiana, he's commonly referred to as white perch. around parts of Mississippi, a white perch. But down here, we affectionately call him the Sackalay.
Sackalay.
You know, by his proper name.
Mm-hmm.
So, we'll get after him and see if we can put a few in the boat.
I think we could do that, Unc.
All right. So we'll see if we can put a few more in the boat. I tell you, that barfish that hit back there, that striper, that typically is a schooling fish. Where you catch one, you might catch four or five others.
So he didn't like that cold air, did he?
What's that?
I said he didn't like that cold air, did he?
Who's that fish?
Mm-hmm.
He would much prefer it better than that cold water.
Mm-hmm.
That's what he didn't like, leaving the water. If he thought that was cold, I'm sure that ice is real cold.
Fish on. Sackalay. That's what we out here for, huh?
That's it.
Nice sackalay there.
Sackalay all day.
What I'm talking about. Wait, Unc. What kind of cat did he is, Unc?
Well, we got the fork tail. We got the rounded anal fin. That's channel cat.
Channel cat.
If he quit dancing, we can put him in the pot. Come on, now he wants to bite. Won't let go.
Won't let go. He let me go back in the water.
Took my bait.
Going
to he just made a full-fledged member of the Crisco team.
Crisco team member. That's what I'm talking about, Unc. Tie him up.
Full member of the Crisco team.
That's what I'm talking about. Unc. Bring him in here, Unc. Ooh, woo. We own him, y'all. We own him. Fishing that double deuce. I ain't think they want that double deuce, you know what I'm saying? But they hitting it.
I heard you talking double deuce, that's cold talk.
That's cold talk, you know what that is.
You ain't cold walking, you can't do the cold talk.
What you got there, Unc? What you got, Unc?
We got you some masterpiece sackalay.
Masterpiece. We catching them all day long like that, y'all.
This is good sackalay.
All day long.
I don't care where you go, how you cut it. But we find them not up on the bank. We find them because of the cold water, cold weather, cold everything. Slow fishing. Out in deep water off the points.
Deep water off the point.
Good fish. Sackalay.
Nice.
That is not a slab it. This is a slab. Sackalay. Little big good fish.
Little big good fish, on the thing.
It might be time to Go get the other ice chest. And keep this up.
I'm telling you. Yeah, we tearing them up. We just don't want to stop. I don't know what's wrong with them. But we tearing them up, y'all. Got an ice chest. We got a goddamn live well. We better make a count on these fish, huh? That's what we gonna have to do. Go ahead, huh? You see that fish, huh? That's what I'm talking about, huh?
That's a sack of lay, puppy
day. Sack of lay, sack of lay.
Sack of lay all day.
All day.
That's the real deal.
We bring them home all the time.
Ain't nothing make believe about that one.
Oh, nope.